Welcome to this video about the application modeling capabilities in BMC Discovery. Start anywhere. Application modeling is an approach to application modeling that enables you to choose any entry point, or points, into an application, and begin modeling from there. The best way of doing this is to use the search box. At the top right of the UI, enter the application name or other details, something you know to be in the application, and explore the data from there. In this example, we're going to model the education portal, which is an application in the BMC Discovery demo appliance. Search for education or education portal, and see what looks relevant. I'm going to select all of these software instances, and then click visualize/model. We have two groups here. They look promising, but very busy. I'll delete these stragglers. Click the mode toggle button for select, rather than drag. Lasso the group using the mouse. Then delete it by right-clicking, and choose Remove Selected. We can always get them back, right-click, and choose Undo Remove Selected. It still looks very busy, let's search again and see whether we can get closer to what we want by choosing databases. Search again for education, from here is fine. This time I'm going to select all of these databases, and then click Visualize/Model. In one group we have two database servers that are communicating, and we have two instances of the MOS application portal and the MOS education sites. We also have a separate database instance that has a portal, and sites. I'll delete that. When we're happy with the content, we can create the model definition. To do this, click Model, and Create New Application Model. Enter a name for the model, and click Save. This does not create an application, just a definition. It's the act of publishing that creates the actual application. To publish the application, simply click Publish. Now you can see the new education portal application here on the home page. And you can see it in its own page here with all the details. For more detailed information about Start Anywhere application modeling, see the BMC Discovery documentation. Thank you for watching.